Hey, Mitchell.
Hey, Sam.
You heading out?
Yeah, but not to the stand. I'm heading home.
Home, but it's the last weekend of the season.
Yeah, and we ain't seen nothing all year. Ever since the cut, there ain't been piss out here. With what happened over at the Cunningham property, man, I'm good on leaving.
Yeah, I heard about that. They still saying it was a bear that tore them boys up like that?
Well, I mean, it ain't no goddamn Sasquatch.
Yeah. Yeah, I reckon so. But, you know, that was a freak accident. You shouldn't let that happen.
Well, I mean, listen, Sam, it ain't just that. Well, listen, you can go up in your stand for nothing, but me, Frank, Linda, and Bobby Joe, we're leaving. So, you can have the camp to yourself and you can do what you want. I'll catch you later, Campbell.
Thank you. Hello? Is anybody out there?
You're being fucking paranoid. There wasn't fucking anything out there. It's just a dark playing tricks on you. There wasn't fucking anything out there. Oh, come on, take a breather. Come on, take a breather. Take a breather. Where are you? What the fuck do you want? Get the fuck out of here, you! I'll fucking shoot you. I swear to fucking God I will. Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna count to fucking three, asshole. One. Two.
He's finally coming around. I was starting to think that sedative I put into your beans wasn't gonna work. Hell, you should see your camper. It's all torn to shreds. You must have had one hell of a nasty change.
What are you talking about? I can't move.
I know you're probably wondering why you can't move, but I had to paralyze you from the neck down. I guess I could have tied you up real tight, but why take any chances?
What are you talking about, Mitch? Let me get the hell out of here.
Can you even understand me? Are you in there, Sam?
I'm in here. What the fuck are you talking about?
Well, if you are in there and you can't understand me, I just want you to know what a great honor this is. I've hunted tigers in India, crocodiles in Egypt, and grizzlies out west. This is how I spent my life, Sam. Hunting all of God's great creatures. I almost had
them. What does that have to do with anything?
Now, years ago, back in 72, I think it was, I was in the Amazon hunting a great python. The local village had feared for ages. Many said it was legend, but eventually I found it and slayed it. Now the village celebrated me for 3 days before finally offering me this dagger made of pure silver and bone. Now at the time I didn't have much use for it, so I just put it away. Then I started hearing the legends about your kind, and even I had my doubts. And then you came along, Sam. I knew exactly what you were. I knew it, and the woods knew it. That's why no one's seen anything in over a year. No deer, no bears, no nothing.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Now, I watched you for, well over a year, and I watched you change. And I planned and researched, and planned some more. The only thing I could figure out in that time is that full moon would be the only time to take you. And I'd need something silver. What luck would that be? You might even call it fate. Now, a smart man would keep you alive and turn you over to a lab or something, but I'm not gonna do that. You are my trophy, and your head, it belongs on my wall.
Would you let me out of here, please, man?
Perhaps I'll give them what's left over, but tell you the truth, I'm just dying to know what a werewolf tastes like.